I've been waiting for you, Miriam.
The Shardbinders should be struck from existence. Is that it?
Correct. But I am here to test you, not end you.
I have no quarrel with you, Zangetsu.
Perhaps not. But carnage is the language I speak. If we are to come to an understanding, this is how we do it. Now, fight as if your life depended on it.
Enough. How do you expect me to fight as if my life depends on it when you are clearly not?
You could tell.
With your skill, you could have destroyed me in a heartbeat.
I have a gift for you.
What are you doing?
My sword. The Zangetsuto. I came to England in pursuit of a demon named Gremory. Only by that blade may she be cut down.
Gremory? That's the demon that attends Jeeble. But why give the sword to me?
I've tried making contact with Gremory. But I have yet to cross paths with her even once.
You think she's avoiding you?
She must be. And surely you have noticed. That man you're after, Jeeble. Gremory is controlling him. But her hold on him is not absolute. Perhaps you have seen signs. A moment of weakness. A diminishing of his resolve.
Yes. When I faced him on the galleon.
Good. That means your ties to Jeeble are still stronger than Gremory's. And she knows it. Which means she will not allow Jeeble to be alone with you. When she appears, use that blade and cut her down.
But wait, why not come with me and do it yourself?
Because if she fears me more than she fears relinquishing Jeeble, then we risk losing her. I will have my vengeance on her, even if it means parting with the sword. And there is something else I need to clear up while you deal with Gremory.
All right. I will finish what you started.
What I started? I am certain you will.